Quit your whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortar to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I shall live with
her. That is way ugly if I want to see! He's away!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to that. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time!
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
doing?
Your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in the hall.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Don't believe it! Ribbons. Before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult our Dimitrescu. Don't waste my time. Time to die! Let's wrap things up quickly.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. You've ruined the hunt! My body! Ah! away! You're my prey, mother!
Crazy witch.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time.
Ow!
So mean! Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this? It's so cold. Don't you love me? I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
Son of a bitch.
You're finished!
You can run, but you can't hide! Your daughter belongs to us! Not enough blood! More!
You're the one who's cursed.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You you stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing herself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Listen to me!
can't get caught in that. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. That's not good. Thank you.
eat shit. Dead end. Damn it.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down!
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Hey,
That bastard. Damn it again.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! You dead already? Ha 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 ha! Incredible! That one hurt! I promise, don't die like the world's watching! Transcend them! Try hard! Show me what you've got! More! Even more! Hey! Come on! You're stronger than you look! So this is the power of fatherly love, huh? Time to test this baby out! Too slow! I do! Not bad! Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave. That's what I call being a good son! Too bad I'm your only fan! Do you know how I felt? Spending years under the bitch's thumb! The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons! I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! The clock is ticking, then. Don't attack them.
Right after I murdered them.
You're
guarding the Mega Mice Seat, huh? Damn it, get going. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Get off the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Signal with the locator.
Give a guy a break.
Nice! Thought so! I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every...
Get her, now!
Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me.
No!
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious my seat. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you, I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of parent.
I'm not letting you get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize? Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours.
I shall put you to rest.
You won't intervene. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Die. After all, everyone dies. I can take any form I desire. A hand. Even if you want. Will this? Hold still. Die. Oh, great Megamycetes, hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. For my daughter.
Goddamn daughter! You psycho!
Your time is up! Now die! Your life is over, Mr. Williams. Why do you still not? Don't resist. After all, everyone dies. Why do you persist in this weakness? Impudent! The victims, those four legions, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable.
This is how you end the years. To ensure I never see your face again, I will feed you to every single second.
Comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him? Shit! He's even uglier now.
Thank you. So much feistier than those other little ones. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up!
are nothing!
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
You can't escape, Rose.
Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain?
Foolish little girl.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
There's no shame. And even if you would, what would be that? You can save your father. You are of two different worlds. How do you possess such power? There's nothing. Why do you? Why suffer needs? Be by my side! I cultivate this world within the Megamycete to resurrect my spirit. But no matter how many of us created, none had the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. You are but a vessel! You will fall. Why do you fight me?
Let me see you dodge this!
Impossible! Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
The wicked witch at the end of her reign! Won't give up. You really are strong. Stubborn, but shines in strength, makes you the perfect vessel.
Hey, sweetie.